Hi guys, my name is Rico. Today is a very exciting day for Morville with the Veloster because the exhaust that we got is about to get installed. I mean, it is installed, we're just about to pick it up. Now, we didn't install it ourselves, but I guess I have a valid excuse because we don't have the proper equipment to install it. So, we paid to get it installed. I know we're getting ripped for this. We can have the proper equipment though, but we got excited. They want to install it right away. I didn't mention this on the previous video or didn't have a chance to, but the first exhaust that we ordered was wrong. It was supposed to be for a Cyan TC, but we shipped it back. They sent it with the correct one. When Morville got his intake, Nicole here got jealous. She wanted her own cold air intake, but we're still contemplating about getting that because it's a brand new car. But now, with the exhaust, she's not giving up. She's planning to buy an exhaust right now. I mean, on September. Auto shop is just like 2-minute walk from our house. It's very convenient for us. Excited to hear that exhaust note. That's the shop. Ran by our Chinese brothers. Yes, here we go. First start. Nice. What do you think, Mamas?
Jealous.
Wow. Wow. What can you say? Now she wants an exhaust badly. Morville, you shifted too early on that one, but practice makes perfect.
Sounds like Peter's car.
Sounds like my brother's Peter's car. His SI. So now she's extra jealous. She wants that sound. Now this exhaust is a J2 Engineering DNA motoring product. It's not known in the market. I don't know if there are negative reviews about it. But sound wise, oh yes. Oh yes. So when are you getting your exhaust, Mom?
Second week of September, I think. Or third week of September.
Now,
we'll see, guys.
Now, her car is relatively new. It's 2017 Honda Civic Sport Touring. So there's not much aftermarket parts for it. It's only the Magnaflow exhaust, hatchback exhaust, that's worth $800. I know it's not much compared to your exhaust, guys, but that's a lot to us. Now, Mama here is trying to think which one to buy. A Louis Vuitton bag or an exhaust?
Can I buy both?
Nope.
Okay, one by one then. The first one is exhaust.
Exhaust, that's right.
Exhaust.
And the second one will be a cold air intake.
Yeah. Oh no. Louis Vuitton.
I think it's hard being a car girl and a girl for having to think about buying bags and car parts.
I'm gonna say this in English. He shifted too early again.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna try to drive it. Alright, let's go then.
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm. Sorry, neighbors. So I guess that's it for today and the next exhaust. Hopefully, so see you guys. Bye bye. Baby, get it.